Yep, they're on Miis right now. My 3DS works!